Okay, go ahead.
Thanks, Miss Kimberly. Thanks to Miss Kimberly. I went to this place here. The Army Corps of Engineers is going to come out and put a tarp on my roof to keep the water out until I can do something permanent. And I'm so blessed that she stopped and interviewed me to hook me up with this organization to take care of my roof. And that's all.
Thank you. I'm glad I could help.